change on me. I wouldn't change on you. Goodbye, so long, farewell. It ain't a loss, it's just a lesson and a story to tell. It's just a blessing in the skies. I know the story so well.
YouTube, what's up, y'all? How y'all doing, man? Back again with another video. Right now, I'm in a rush right now. Because today, about to get my first tat, man. About to get right here. My grandmother name. So, I'm in a rush right now. We got to be there at 1:30. It's like 1 something right now. So, I'm changing right now. But, yeah. I had to start off, you know. This jump. With an intro. You feel me? I might just let my man drive. You know, I never let nobody drive my car before, but I might let him drive so I could do my intro. So I could just, you know, talk to y'all and yeah. So I might let him do that. Other than that, how y'all feeling, man? I'm nervous, man. I'm not scared, but I'm nervous because my first tat, I mean, you feel me? But yeah, I'm about to get it right here. So it's going to say Grace. My grandma's name was Grace. Her first name was. So, you about to do that, man. And that's about to be that right there. That's about to be that. I'm going to show y'all the fit. I mean, the fit ain't nothing like too crazy, though. It's just, you know. But yeah. It ain't nothing crazy. But yeah, man. First tat. First and only one. I'm not getting no more, bruh. I swear I'm not getting no more. Ain't no way I'm getting some more, bruh. Like, I don't even like tats. I'm not really pressed for tats anyway. So it's like, that's why I'm not geeking for tats. That's why I'm most likely not going to get another one. I'm not really geeking for tats. Like, I'm not really geeking for tats, to be honest. But yeah, I got a little cool fit on. This is my, I'm just getting a tattoo, so it don't really matter. It don't really matter, but yeah. Might get a tat. And then after this, I might go to IKEA. Just to look at some stuff. I mean, just to get some minutes and look at some stuff. Why not? I mean, why not? But yeah, man. I'm in a rush, so I'ma catch y'all when I'm at the jump. Like I said. Or I'ma just catch y'all when I pick back up the camera. Cause I don't know if I'm gonna let him drive, if I can record or what. But yeah. It's good, y'all. We just made it to the spot now. We just made it to the nigga house. We're gonna do it. Now we just waiting on this nigga though. Whatever this nigga doing. That nigga need to hurry up. But yeah, we just made it. So about to get the tat, man. I'm nervous, bruh. Like, I'm nervous. Like, 1 out of 10, I'm probably like a 8. Cause it's like, I don't know, but I don't know if it's gonna hurt or what. But it's something small. Not small, but small to, you know. But yeah, like, man. We gonna see, man. Oh, man. Crazy, bro. I might do something after this so I can get more minutes. I don't know what I'm gonna do, though. But I might do something, though. I don't know. Well, I got an idea, but I'm going to just see what's going to happen. But this nigga need to hurry up, bro. Like, this nigga is bullshitting, bro. Like, it's past the time that we said. Damn. But yeah, man. I'm going to catch up with y'all when I pick it back up the camera, man. First tattoo. I'm nervous, man. I'm nervous. But yeah. Good, y'all. So now we at IKEA right now.
cuz the tech nigga, he had his own thing going on. You know, that's his business, but now we gotta push it back to 8 o'clock, 7 o'clock, whatever. So right now, what time is it? It's like 3 o'clock. So now we in IKEA, we just looking around. I just said, hey, let me come in here and just look around, you know. Let me just do that. But yeah. This is my second time in IKEA. But this joint that I am, bro, they got a calf in this joint. I ain't never seen a calf. Calf is crazy. But we definitely gotta eat there though. But yeah. $800? You paying $800? But I'ma definitely come here when I get my house. It's wraps. When I get my house, bro, it's wraps.
It's that motherfucker you come in the house and be like this.
Night. Nah, this nigga crazy. But yeah, the fit check, calm little fit. You know, I got a sneaky New Balance. Nice socks. You know, shorts. Tanky. This sneaky jumps. Sneaky New Balance. I never seen nobody with. If y'all know what it is, y'all comment down below what this is. I know what it is, but I ain't gonna tell y'all. Y'all gotta just know. But yeah, we in IKEA, man. It's a calm little fit, though. Calm little fit. Got my dog right here, you know. If I ain't with nobody else, I'm with this nigga. I'm with K-Dog, low ass. She need to take her damn, what, testosterone fit. We good, good.
You see that nigga get chin head on his lens. You know what I'm saying?
Man.
He just get chin head.
I'm talking about my little boy. Because I'm growing a little chin hair now. Man, I been had this chin hair for a little bit now. But yeah, we just ain't here cooling, man. Chin is y'all cooling, man. No cap, bro. I want a bag just like that. But I want it bigger though.
Oh.
Nah, this is nice.
Oh. That's something.
Yeah, that's fat. What?
Real rosemary.
That's crazy, but you know I run a produce, so I be saying all this.
Yeah,
little thing.
Thyme.
whatever that is. But not, bro. I can't wait to get a house, bro. I'm coming to IKEA. I ain't gonna lie. See, this one. Oh, no. See, this bid $400. But the other one was
800.
It wasn't that big.
I got a bed like this in the house right now. I ain't put up yet, actually. You got the side skirts, though. It's just sitting in a box.
Mm-hmm. Now, the side skirts be like that. No cap, bro. And then, bro, from these IKEAs, bro, I'm going to definitely steal some ideas. And what I want, you know how you be on TikTok?
I want green everything in my house.
You know how you be on TikTok and it be like in your kitchen, it got like labels on it?
Yeah.
I want to get that. Mm-hmm. Like you got the cereal and like all that. But I want to do all the labels and all that, bro. I don't care if a nigga call that sassy or whatever. What's that? That ain't no tampon.
It's supposed to be a pen.
Oh. No, that's crazy. But yeah, bro, when I get my house, bro, I'm going to label everything. I'm gonna label everything, bro.
That's a nice. Like, this I can't be in the house with like an ugly kitchen, bro.
Not me either.
Even if I'm not cooking in it, if my grill cooking in it.
Man. But like, bro.
I just can't handle ugly kitchen,
bro. I want to move to Houston, bro. I get a penthouse.
Bro, you seen the house I sent you? Mm-hmm. $1,500, bro, for a penthouse in Houston.
Bro, and they don't be Atlanta too. They got good jumps too, bro. Cause they be have like a little island in the kitchen, but they be looking sweet. Yeah, you ain't saying to me. But you know, bro, I don't like social media. I ain't no social media type of nigga, bro. Social media don't really interest me no more. I'm living in the real world. But I want all electric, bro. I don't even want to, nah, my electric bill gonna be high as hell.
Yeah, nah, you gotta get gas.
And then I want a Tesla too. Electric bill gonna be through the
roof. Gas is better though because when shit start breaking, it's easier.
I'm gonna just call you over there. Now, that joint definitely looks sweet. Oh no,
copyright. 1500? Oh, what, that's a one bedroom?
I think it's one bedroom.
Penthouse is looking sweet, bro.
I want that tub, but it need to be bigger.
That's the
I forgot they do get candles in here. They can't be sweet.
That's the tub that the white people be getting
candles
in.
Chill, fool. Nah, this joint all right, though, bro.
Stink?
Bro, nah, they got some more, though. No cap?
I like my one black. This is a vibe, bro.
Man, somebody get y'all laugh. This is a vibe, bro. You tripping. It's on $500 for that joint.
Just imagine you right here
hitting
that joint. You just in the mirror, bro.
All right, but it's YouTube, bro. It's not Twitter, bro. It's not X.
This nigga tweaking. He tweaking out. Imagine hitting the joke in the mirror. Like, he tweaking out, bro.
I ain't gonna lie, bro. I'm getting way more comfortable with holding that joke up. I don't even care to look at me.
You know what? I got a good idea for your
birthday,
man.
What? You about to troll me,
bro. Man.
You're
going to
see
me with
kind of
peanut. I'm not cleaning it up, though. But you got to get my keys. I mean,
you can.
Right. Yeah, you can definitely do that. I mean, you just told me, though, so that just...
Who said I was
going to
do Dr. Peanuts? It could be
anything. Nah, bro, you do that joke with, like... All right, but if you do that joke with, like, items, like... I saw this one joke, bro. It had popcorn. Like, popcorn is crazy, fool. Coffee smell like kernels all day.
The car smell like kernels is green.
Gas.
Bruh. Put gas in somebody's car. Yeah.
This joke, look. This is some
Uncle Drunk. Currently experiencing technical difficulties at our cash lanes.
Uncle
we
Drunk.
Are working so diligently good. To resolve this issue and apologize for any inconvenience.
No cap.
Once again, we are experiencing technical difficulties.
I can see myself working here, bro.
We're working hard to resolve this issue.
Did they pay good?
Apologize for any inconvenience.
I can see, because all you do is print up this. You're not really doing nothing. Like, you ain't stalking now. This is really like this. I don't know. I can do this.
I don't know. Grand slavery book. They got the hats pinned to the joint. I about to pick one on.
But nah, this joint.
Chandelier.
It's so hard, bro. Huh?
This bathroom is not giving.
Bathroom not giving at all. I see right there. Read it.
This nigga
over there. Fake reading, bro. He's fake reading. He's not even reading. Come on, bro.
This nigga is trolling me, bro. No cap. This time will be. I hope my kids do this for me. Like you know, when it's your birthday, and they put that right there, and had the breakfast ready.
Yeah, I get a female to do that for me. I'm
I don't know why,
bro.
Like,
I need to be with a female that was spoiling me, bro. If you ain't spoiling me, bro, I don't want you. For my birthday, you gotta go all out. For my anniversary, you gotta go all out. Cause that's just what I'm used to, bro. See? No. I don't care if I'm a millionaire. If you ain't spoiling me too, then hey, and we ain't tricking on each other, it's raps. I don't want you, baby.
It's tough, though, baby.
What?
Combination dressing.
Nah, I ain't never seen that. Nah, that's definitely different. Yeah, I don't know.
Yeah, this y'all.
All right, bro.
Like, I like coming in here, even though it's my second time. Like, it just gives you ideas of what you gonna have in your own house.
Yeah. This all right, bro. This is all right right here. This ain't nothing too special.
It's
all right. Yeah, I wouldn't like.
This is like a man
room. A man room?
Yeah.
It's like, it's simple, but the colors, nah.
24 months.
3,000?
That's not bad.
159. Payment plan on that mug.
Man, this shit for 4 years.
Nah, for real. Yeah, this joint alright though, man. But yeah, this joint, it's calm. I like coming to stuff like this. You need creative ideas of what you want. Yeah, this joint alright
though,
bro. This joint definitely alright. Not gonna lie. Definitely alright. But yeah, bro, I'm getting comfortable, bro. Like, I'm always walking around and holding the camera. I ain't even care what nobody think. Talking to the camera. I don't even care. We're at the calf right now. They ain't had no hot sauce or nothing. Man, I want some macaroni and cheese, but this is what I got right here. You know, everybody know this is the black nigga meal. This right here, I don't know what this is. I don't eat mashed potatoes. I don't eat peas. I don't eat this. I just wanted to try that meatballs. I'm not saying no homo, I'm a grown ass man. I'm mature, I'm not no little ass kid. So, but yeah, bro. I don't like none of that. This is what I got.
That Lindenberg shit.
Who?
That Lindenberg shit.
That shit is not it. This nigga got that shit dry as fuck. No ketchup or nothing. But I like hot sauce, so I don't blame you. But this is the next best thing right here, so. I want something quick, bro. We still got like 5 more hours. I'm probably about to go home and lay down, or I don't know, bro. But yeah, man, they ain't had no hot sauce. Yeah. We don't alright. Yeah, but meatballs alright. Yeah, man, the apple juice. I already know what this nigga gonna say, bro. Not you. Wrong, bro. We always had his argument. He say apple juice way better than orange juice.
It is.
I say orange.
What?
I say orange. I don't know, bro. I'm just different, bro. But wrong.
The only thing.
I got this just for you, bro. Just for you.
The only time you can say that is when it comes to sugar.
When they what?
When it comes to sugar.
On the sugar?
Because orange juice don't got that much sugar in it.
Yeah, but then he did make a good point though. He said you can drink apple juice all day long. Orange juice is really good in the morning. But I'm gonna still go with my orange juice. But I got this just for you. Just for you, Ron. One love, Ron. Just for you.
Orange juice
help
you.
Yeah. Both of us help you. But
no.
I think. I mean, pure apple juice, like real apple juice. But orange juice is more healthy, I think. I don't know.
If you check the sugar on that drink, it's about the same as a soda. Maybe more.
Hey, man. Yeah. I'm about to finish this. And then we about to cold it. Do what we gotta do into. It's time to get the text. I ain't nervous no more. I'm just ready to get over it. To be honest.
I'm still nervous.
Nigga, you got like, nigga, you got both of your arms. What are you talking about?
I got a beat on my arms.
Yeah. Yeah, y'all. I'm gonna catch y'all now. I'm gonna be getting the text. I got a little first too. Probably most likely. I'm gonna get back with y'all, man.
Word.
YouTube!
Shit was pee-pee.
What's up, y'all? Got my man, it's me, Roni.
No.
What the hell? I'm not editing that out. I'm not editing that out, man. Hey, man. So, it's like the next week. So, I'm going to another nigga because, as I told y'all, the nigga was bullshitting. Man, the nigga was bullshitting, so.
Damn, man. Come on, you got bad, though. You got bad.